let's proceed.
We got another heart here, which is nice. So now we've got six lives. And there's Karai.
Don't do this. We don't want to fight you.
Goodbye, Leo. I hope you survive this so we can fight another day. Just you and me. Foot Clan, attack!
Okay, that was...
The evil Triceratons have invaded Earth. They brought with them the invincible black hole generator that swallowed the entire planet. My brothers and I escaped, saved by a mysterious robot called the Future Droid. Now we're trying to stop the Triceratons any way we can.
A very common sense perspective. Not really. It's just like, please don't do this. And she doesn't even like argue or anything. She just literally says right away, yep, okay, sure, sounds good. We couldn't afford to have her as a boss fight, so well, she's not going to be in this game. She's going to be in it like indirectly, but not really, you know what I mean. Bam, there we go. Come on, use your ninja stars to take down these fools. There we go. See you laters. Oh, wow, he's still up. Okay. Now he should stay down.
Dude,
right?
We're getting there we close.
Go. Oh, God. Here we go. Headbutt. Headbutt to the big fellas. I'm going to let Raph take care of the big dudes. Whoa, okay, the big dudes do a lot of damage. I just now realized that. I should probably have been paying attention to that prior to this point. Because I just now realized how low our health is. Come on, baby. There we go. Took down like four guys at once with that headbutt. That's what I'm talking about. No, you're hitting the wrong guys. Raph, there you go. That's the guy I wanted you to hit.
Stunned it.
Leave the guy with the samurai hat for the other guys. The other bros.
Take a closer look.
There we go. Oh, God. This is not good. Raph barely has any health. Like, literally, barely anything at all.